What's up, guys? In this weekly free tip, we're going to show you a couple of things. First, we've been getting a lot of requests for just basic, easy, quick setups for blitzes that work and get pressure. Second, we're going to show you a trick to kind of improve your coverage a little bit. If you're blitzing, you know, six people, then everybody's going to be manned up, and you know, it's pretty easy to beat man coverage when they're just out there on an island by themselves with no over-the-top help. We found a kind of a just something that you can use in your game to improve your coverage a little bit. First thing, we're going to show you the blitz though. First we're just going to run it with nobody blocking, just everybody out on routes. But we're going to do something. First, I want you to take note of the coverage by using bump and run. Whoops. Sorry about that. Wrong controller. Anyways, this is just using the blitz with bump and run. I don't want you to really look at the pressure that we're getting. I want you to look at how easily the men get beat on their routes and single coverage. As you can see, the pressure still comes, but everybody's open. This time we're going to do that, but we're going to put our outside receivers, we're going to put them on slants instead. That way it can show you a little bit just how easy they get beat. And we're going to play the pass. We're still going to set the blitz up. But just watch how easily they can get beat. You got pressure coming, but the right side receiver was wide open. And he could have been hit very easily. Now, here's the difference. We're going to show blitz, and then we're going to play the pass, and then we're going to blitz this guy. And the key to this blitz, you want to put him on the opposite side of the running back. So whatever the set they come out on, put him on the opposite side of the running back. We're going to do the same thing. This time, the only difference is we're showing blitz instead of using press, you know, press coverage. But watch how much better the routes are covered. See the inside, how much better that slant route was covered since we showed blitz and played the pass. Once again, this is with bump and run. And once again, watch the routes, how easily that slant route gets beat. This time, get good pressure. Sure, yeah, but square was wide open. And now we're going to show, show blitz. And we're going to blitz, and we're going to play the pass. Same thing, we're going to use slants. Watch how much better the coverage is. No time to throw the ball, everybody was covered up. So evidently showing blitz and playing the pass is better than using bump and run coverage. And this is out of the 5-2. Once again, this is just bump and run with us playing the pass. And we won't even this time we won't even put anybody on a slant. We're just gonna halfback was open there. Still makes us rush, but the coverage is not nearly as good. This time to show you the blitz now, okay? First thing you do is course, show blitz, play the pass, put the safety. You want to have a fast safety in there, so sub whoever you need to. Put them on the opposite side of the running back. We're going to block the halfback. And we're going to slide left. So as you can see, we're slide protecting left. And we're blocking the running back. You can see the pressure still comes in. So once again, show blitz. Play the pass. Everybody was covered up. There was no time to pass the ball. I'm going to show you one more time. Blocking the running back, slide protecting left. Show blitz. Play the pass. The safety, re-blitz them. Anyways, guys, I hope that this tip helps you with your coverage. A lot of people are blitzing from this formation, just using press coverage, or just you know using loose coverage. I will show you this blitz with loose coverage. The only thing is there's like that deep out, you can quick hit. See how easy that is. Now we're gonna do the same route. By showing blitz and playing the pass. See if it's any harder to hit that route. Well, he was still open. But the pressure got there quicker, and the chances of us screwing up on that throw are increased. You can also do this. You can bump and run. After you show blitz, or show blitz, then bump and run. Now let's give it a shot. Whoops, I don't know what I did there, but so, anyways, guys, if you want to improve your coverage, just a tip to get pressure in and have a little bit of decent man coverage on the field, too. Hope it helps. Comment, like, subscribe. Do all that good stuff. We try to give you at least one good tip for PS4 and PS3, 360, and Xbox One a week. By the way, this tip does work on next generation consoles as well, so this is something that actually carries over and you can use on both systems.